I was uncomfortable in my skin. My blood pressure was high. I was so overwhelmed that I came to the program weeping. But then I was given the opportunity to work with a coach from Livongo, and it changed my life, literally. You feel like there's no hope, but I can tell you that there is hope. You don't have to do it this alone. There is a path, there is help.